Hello everyone, it's Roidman and
Hannah.
And last time on LEGO Harry Potter years 1 through 4, we went back into time to basically fix events that happened within the movie.
We saved the creature from dying.
And now this time, we're going to see what happens in the present.
Let's go! He was brave.
And the loading cauldron's back again.
Oof.
What's with people using that as slang of food?
I don't know, it's funny to say.
On to the griffin! We finally get to fly the griffin!
Woohoo!
Well, I get to fly the griffin.
True.
Wait. I don't think it's a... I think it's just going to be a cutscene. By the way, loading cauldron again.
Cutscene it is. So we jump.
Onto a roof.
The tech tower.
Okay, I think I need it here, and... of course I do it. Okay, let's see what else is here. We got... ice. Is there any way to...
oh, there you go.
Oh. We got some sort of... ice pack. I think I know where your bridge is.
There's the bridge. We got no elf, we get this. We all get a new.
Through the door we go. I gained this spell ready. There we go.
Oh no!
There we go.
Looks like we need a potion.
There we go. I killed the plant.
We're gonna need some things.
Got one ingredient. How about you drink the potion, pull the lever, and I'll take care of the Dementor.
Alright. When I drink it, I just...
Drink the potion! I'm being followed by two Dementors. Hurry up and drink the potion!
Oh my god!
go. Explosion magic?
Just attacked it.
And he's free.
Just like Dobby.
Huh?
You were just...
Wow.
We completed.
We got one of those crits. You're a wizard. Total goes up.
Money.
And let's finish up this year. For the students.
Yep.
Saying our farewells to him.
As he falls to ground. I got a new broom.
For Quidditch. Too much horsepower.
Definitely.
Wait! Where in the movie do they go into outer space? And we're skipping this.
24.1%.
Skip.
Loaded screen.
And with year 3 completed, if we wait for this loading cauldron to load, next time on LEGO Harry Potter, we'll be starting the final year of LEGO Harry Potter years 1 through 4.
Ooh.